We conducted an extraction today of 9 campers from the Wollondilly River. They've been there for a number of days and we haven't been able to get to them because of the weather. Today, however, presented an opportunity. We sent one of our aircraft in. We extracted 9, including a 9-year-old boy and a dog. This is a great opportunity to respond to the nation and the community in need. We're all community members and we all want to get out there and support where we can.